good report. Focus on the good report and not the bad report. We have a wonderful example for us in Numbers chapter 13. Israel sent out 12 spies to spy the promised land, and they brought back reports, some good and some evil. Let's see what they had to say. Numbers chapter 13 and verse 30. Then Caleb quieted the people before Moses and said, "Let us go up at once and take possession, for we are well able to overcome it." So here's Caleb reporting to Moses that there is a land which can be possessed. There is the promised land which can be occupied. But what did the others who went with him notice? Verse 31, "But the men who had gone up with him said, 'We are not able to go up against the people, for they are stronger than we.' And they gave the children of Israel a bad report of the land which they had spied out, saying, 'The land through which we have gone as spies is a land that devours its inhabitants, and all the people whom we saw in it are men of great stature. There we saw the giants. The descendants of Anak came from the giants, and we were like grasshoppers in our own sight, and so we were in their sight.'" So first we have Caleb, who brings back a good report of what could be done, but then you have the others bringing back a report only on the negative facts about how there were giants in the land and how they saw themselves as grasshoppers before the giants. So this teaches us the lesson. When we encounter situations in life, we could either look at those circumstances the way Caleb did, we could trust God, we could depend on God, we can look ahead and say, yes, we can overcome because God is with us. Or like the 10 other spies, we could be those who only focus on the facts that are discouraging. We do not deny that when we go through challenges, there are facts that tell us that it's challenging, it's difficult to overcome the enemy. But with our God, we can do valiantly. So the way Caleb spoke a good report, maybe be those people who look at the facts, who do not deny the facts, but our confession is in line with God's word. Our confession is in line with the good report. We focus on the good report, and we know that all things work together for good to those who love the Lord and who are called according to His purposes. Today, can I encourage you to focus on the good report, to focus on the fact that by the stripes of Jesus, we were healed. Yes, we could be experiencing pain in our physical bodies. We could be experiencing the effects of sickness. We do not deny that. But we stand on the good report that Christ Jesus has healed us. Christ Jesus has provided for our sickness. Christ Jesus has provided for our victory. Christ Jesus has provided for our overcoming. Let's pray together. Father God, we praise you. We thank you that God, you are the one who gives us the overcoming spirit like Caleb. And God, we ask that, Lord, you would enable us to focus on what is good, Lord. Father, we ask for your grace. We ask for the working of the Holy Spirit, that, Father, your creativity may flow through us, O God. That, Lord, through even in challenging times, Father, that we will find a solution because your Spirit is in us, O God, is with us and is leading us. Father, today we ask that, Lord, in all circumstances, Lord Jesus, that we will overcome through your Holy Spirit. We give you the glory, Lord. We give you all the honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.